This is an art piece by a Japanese artist. So weird. It's a die that looks like it's made of human flesh. And here's the really creepy part. It blinks. Even make it look like it's falling asleep. Ah! This is the remote control for it.